Welcome to the Joe Pesci Show. Here he is now, my brother, Joe Pesci.
Hey! Hey, everyone! Welcome to the Joe Pesci Show. I'm Joe Pesci, huh? Nice, huh? Got my desk here, got my mic here, got my ice pick here. I got everything! Okay, this Joe Pesci Show is special because tomorrow marks the 88th birthday of one of the greatest actors of all time. And he was my boyhood idol, and he is here tonight. Please welcome the legendary Jimmy Stewart! Over here, over here. There you go, over here. Have a seat, have a seat. Have a seat. Mr. Stewart, welcome to my show.
Nice to see you, Johnny.
Now, Jimmy, you may be 88, but as they say, you're only as old as you feel, huh?
Well, then I probably died 6 years ago.
This guy over here. You know, Jimmy, when I was a kid, you were my boyhood idol, and I always dreamt that maybe one day
I would have a home.
And I had a, you know, and I had a story, but since I'm going to be around here next week, you go ahead with the story, huh? Go ahead.
Little Trout by Jim Stewart. I woke one day with a taste for trout. So I got in my boat and I headed out.
Hey, that was a great poem, Jimmy. My next guess is
he spotted my bait and began to give chase when my hook ripped into his fishy face. Then he looked at me like I was his friend. So I let him go and went out for a good piece of steak.
Hey, that was a great, beautiful story. Beautiful story. You know what, though? Beautiful story. That reminds me of this one time when I was stabbing this guy in Sheepshead Bay with a, you know, and I was sitting there, and he was looking at me with that one good eye he had left, and I was touched, I had to tell you. I killed him anyway, but anyway. Let's bring on our next guest, a very funny guy. Here he is, Jim Carrey! He's here!
Good to see you, Joe! How are you, Mr. Stewart? Still breathing, are you?
Who is this clown?
Say, let me introduce myself.
Hi there, excuse me. I'm Jim Carrey, pleased to meet you.
Smoke a lot of dope, do you, son? That's a rhetorical question.
Oh, really?
This fellow mugs so much, he should put a handle on the side of his head.
Exactly. Hey, now, Jim, I understand you do a great impression of Jimmy Stewart. Why don't you do that? I love it. I saw you.
Well, I'd rather talk about my movie Cable Guy, opening June 14th, but here goes.
I'm Jimmy Stewart. I'm incredibly old.
Completely untalented. Let me show you how it's done, son.
Take your time.
Here's an impression for you. I'm Jim Carrey. I'll do anything for a laugh. I need attention 24 hours a day. Look at me! Look at me! Ah, ah, ah. There!
Hey, huh? He knows what he's doing over here.
Nice try, old-timer, but I don't think so.
Hey, Hey, wait a second here. Jimmy Stewart's impression is not good enough for Mr. Jim Carrey, huh?
Nope.
Oh, well, I've got an impression for you that I think you'd like, Mr. Carrey. It goes a little something like this. Riddle me this, riddle me that. Time to say hello to my big fat bat. Hey, now the kid's ready to do numma numma.
You know, I have never agreed with gratuitous violence.
Oh, really? Yeah, me neither. What am I, huh? Some violent, cannoli sucking criminal to you? Is that what I am, huh? You're an American icon and I'm some ethnic moron? Is that what's going on?
That about sums it up, you midget mobster greaseball.
Oh, really? Well, it's been a wonderful life, Jimmy. Unfortunately, it's time to say goodbye. Hey.
This is a nice baseball bat. I wonder what it would look like buried in your ass.
Oh, you think so? You think so?
And hey, Harvey, get him!
Who's Harvey?
I kind of like this feeling. Makes me feel young again.
Okay, hey, Jimmy, come on. Let's talk.
Shut up, greaseball! You hear that, Clarence? Every time a Guido sings, an angel gets its wings. Excuse me, son. You can shut off the camera now. The show's over. Hey, I'm talking to you. This son of a bitch thinks I'm playing games. Well, here's a game for you. Never underestimate the power of the elderly. Happy birthday to me.